Subscribe to the Top 5 Bollywood channel and press the bell icon for latest updates. Kajol's daughter Nysa Devgan is suffering from coronavirus. Recently, Nysa had returned to India from Singapore after her school shut amid the coronavirus lockdown. The 14-year-old star kid was spotted with her mom Kajol at the airport in Mumbai on March 20. A report published on a news website on March 28 stated that Nysa Devgan has been down with a fever and that Kajol has taken her to the hospital. The report further claimed that Nysa also showed other COVID-19 symptoms like cough, cold, sore throat, and pneumonia. However, the doctor told them it was just a normal fever and prescribed medicines for the same, the report added. As it turns out, all such reports were false and Nysa Devgan is healthy and hearty at home. Ajay Devgan also tweeted that Kajol and Nysa Devgan are both fine. His tweet comes after a report claimed that Nysa had been tested positive for the novel coronavirus and Kajol had rushed to the hospital. Ajay Devgan wrote, "Thank you for asking. Kajol and Nysa are absolutely fine. The rumor around their health is unfounded, untrue, and baseless."